Now that my table is cut to size, it's time for epoxy. Wood is porous and will actually cause small bubbles in your finished piece if you don't seal the edges before. So I'm sealing all the edges with super clear epoxy. This will seal in those pores that the wood has. Then I sand all the sides 12 to 24 hours later so that when I pour the epoxy, they will bond with each other. Now I'm ready to attach the spacers and create the mold. Stay tuned for what's next.